11-year-old Harvey Kinlan's heart was shattered by Megan Fox in June 2009 when the London native offered the actress a yellow rose at the Transformers premiere.
I know.
Other prominence. In June 2013, songwriters Rock City told Vibe that Cyrus specifically asked them for an urban and black sound. Her notorious train wreck of a performance at the 2013
But that there is something weird about watching a man.
Opens somewhere and walks back to the set.
No.
Robert Pattinson. 11-year-old Harvey Kinlan's heart was shattered by Megan Fox in June 2009 when the London native offered the actress a yellow rose at the Transformers premiere. What's really weird about Twilight fans is that they're not really teenagers. Most of them are older. Twilight has its own fan culture that is change the way you look at the world. But you know what they say, never meet your heroes because they're sure to disappoint you. Unfortunately, some people learn this the hard way. Here's a response upon learning some high school students wanted to meet him. Tell them to go themselves. Response upon learning some high school students wanted to meet him. Tell them to go themselves. William Shatner. One response upon learning some high school students wanted to meet him, tell them to go themselves. William Shatner. One Redditor had the unfortunate experience of dealing with actor William Shatner more than once. And
we all know and love was distracting at best and absolutely terrible at worst. Kevin Spacey is Bobby Darin. When singer Bobby Darin died at 37,